Capiz is a province located in the region of Western Visayas in the central section of the Philippines. Its capital is the city of Roxas and is located at the northeastern portion of Panay Island, bordering Aklan to the north, Antica to the west, and Iloilo to the south. The province is often overlooked, but for those who made it to this destination, they are rewarded with a chill ambiance and pristine natural attractions. It is also known as the seafood capital of the Philippines. How to get there? There are many direct flights to Roxas City coming from Metro Manila. It is the gateway to this destination. You can also transit via Calibo or Iloilo City and take the bus or van to Roxas City. If you're planning a trip to Capiz, here are some places of interest and things to do. Bye-bye Beach. Bye-bye Beach is near Roxas City and is accessible by public transport. This destination is popular with both visitors and locals. You will see kids, teenagers, families, and couples taking a leisurely walk, jogging, or even swimming throughout the day. Do the same or grab a bite in one of the seaside restaurants. This is also a good place to watch the sunset. Malinamon Waterfall. Malinamon Waterfall is an attraction you may also want to add to your itinerary. You will need to go hiking for a while before reaching this beautiful waterfall. Rest assured, however, that the effort it takes to reach this destination is worth it. You need to make prior arrangements through the tourism office before going. Manuel Rojas Shrine. While in the province, make sure to visit the ancestral home of former President Rojas. His house is recognized as a National Historical Shrine. It is well preserved and has some interesting stories to tell about the man himself. Take pictures and learn more about the man who grew up to become one of the leaders of the country. Olotayan Island. After exploring the attractions in the city and nearby towns, get on a boat and travel to Olotayan Island. This idyllic beach getaway has a whitish shore, swaying coconut trees, and azure waters, all of which make for a chill and relaxing day out. Go swimming, get a tan, have a friendly conversation with locals, play volleyball, or just go exploring. River cruise. Book a river cruise for a relaxing couple of hours during your visit to Capiz. This activity will take you through mangrove forests and the idyllic countryside along the river. You can tour the Kaluhaw Mangrove Eco Park, Balina Green Belt, or the Kadimahan Libutog. You also have choices on how you want to enjoy your cruising experience. You can try fishing, get a massage or foot spa, eat seafood, and or listen to local musicians serenade your group with folk songs. Rojas Cathedral. This beautiful church has a history that dates back to the 1870s. It has undergone maintenance work and some reconstructions over the years to restore and maintain its former beauty. Take photos or go inside to hear Mass. Say your prayers or go to confession. Shrine of the Sacred Heart of Jesus. This giant statue, measuring just over 130 feet, finished construction in 2015. This sits atop a hill towering over its surroundings. You will find a church at its base where you can attend Mass, say a prayer, contemplate, or light a couple of candles. The area also has stunning views of the surrounding landscape and the city below. Seafood. One of Capiz's nicknames is Seafood Capital of the Philippines. Because its waters are overflowing with fish and other sea creatures, locals catch, sell, and eat. While here, got platefuls of fish, shrimp, and others from a variety of restaurants scattered all over the province. Seafood is cheaper here compared to Metro Manila and bigger cities because it comes straight from the source. Santa Monica Church and the Big Bell. The Visayas doesn't seem to run out of beautiful old churches, and the Santa Monica Church, also known as Panay Church, is one of those beauties. This Baroque-influenced Spanish-era structure is now a national historical landmark because of its significance. Just a few meters away from the church is the Big Bell, also known as a Dakong Lingganay. This huge bell weighs around 10 tons and was made from donated coins in the late 1870s. Suhot Cave. Located in Dumalag, Suhot Cave has a system of chambers that you can explore. Just outside of it is a beautiful spring that you will surely enjoy. The province of Capiz is truly a captivating destination, perfect for you with your family and friends. So discover more what Capiz can offer. Be there and have fun. This has been Tito Jerb, your friendly travel YouTuber, saying thank you very much for watching. Till our next trip, keep safe and God bless.